Hello everyone, in this video we will show you how to install and register on the ATAS platform. Go to the website ATAS.net, click Register. Fill out the form and click Continue. Thank you for registering. We have sent you an email with your username and password. Go to your inbox and confirm your email. You have logged in your personal account, click Download ATAS. You can also download the ATAS platform on the website ATAS.net, in the download section. The installation file has downloaded, now run it. Choose the installation language. Click OK. A window with the program installation wizard has opened. Before proceeding with further installation, you must read the license agreement. Choose, I accept the terms of the agreement, next. The program offers a directory for installation, select a folder for the program, then click Next. Choose the version of the platform you would like to install and click Next. To find more information about platform versions, read an article. The link is in the description of the video. Check the box if you do not want the folder to be created in the Start menu. Then click Next. Check the box if you want the program to create a shortcut on the desktop. Then click Next. You'll see a window with the settings you have chosen. If everything suits you, click Install. The installation process has begun. The program is installed, click Finish. In order for the program to start automatically, check the Launch ATAS option. Please note that you must have Windows version 8.1 or later. Launch the ATAS program, enter your login and password, they were sent to you by mail after registration. Select a server manually or leave auto. All servers are the same. In order not to enter your login and password each time, check the Remember box. Click Connect. Do you have any questions? Check out our knowledge base or contact our support team. Contact details are in the description. If this video was helpful for you, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our YouTube channel. See you in the next video.